Namo Mahabhadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaura Tishe Namaha Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told any topic about Krishna is excellent, wonderful, and so wonderful that we cannot believe it can happen so. Is it so? Actually, Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told any topics about Krishna is so excellent, so wonderful that we cannot believe just. How is that possible? Actually, Srila Rupa Goswami Pad giving the definition for those past some days we are discussing about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his excellent avatar, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here, what is the reason, etc. And Rupa Goswami Pad writing, Namo Mahavadanya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauruti Shenama. You are Krishna and now become Krishna Chaitanya Mahavadanya. We can discuss about Mahavadanya. Mahavadanya maximum benefit we can give from this avatar. Mahavadanya. We cannot imagine this kind of gift can come in our life. Is in the history of human civilization, nobody can imagine even. How is that possible? That's why it is written that Mahavadanyaya. And Krishna Prem is the topmost property. Krishna Prem is the topmost property. We cannot compare it with anything. I already discussed this point that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Prem dhan bina bertho daridya jivan das kori betan more deho prem dhan. Actually, he Prabhu, give me Krishna Prem. I am actually very poor. Das kori, make me your servant and give me that property so that I can become rich. Yesterday I was discussing about the secret reason of Chaitanya Avatar. Sri Radhaya Prema Mahima Kidrisho Vaneiva Swadya Jainat Bhutar Madhirima Kidrisho Vamadiha Sakshancha Syamadana Bhavata Kidrisham Bhayati Lohat Tat Bhavajyo Samajani Sachigarva Sindhu Hari Indu. I was about to discuss about this point. The secret reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here in this material world. How he came, I already told something about that. Actually, Sri Radhaya Prema Mahima Kidrisho, or the excellency, what is the excellency of Radha Prema, Radha Pranaya Mahima, Radha Prema, and the kind of Madhurya he is testing from me, inside me Madhurya is there, and how Radharani getting this test, what is the excellency, that I like to know. And at the same time, what kind of feeling, what kind of transcendental bliss, what kind of excellent feeling Radharani getting out of that. All the three, those are the three secret reasons for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here in this world, material world. Actually, I already told that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Sri Krishna Bhagavan, who came in the form of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, is full of rasa. Also, I was touching something about rasa tattva. Today, I like to discuss this point actually. So, Krishna, when disappear, after that thinking, that people can misunderstand me, I must go. I was speaking about this. And I like to explain the reason for why I I was doing this kind of lila. Nobody can understand if I cannot explain this way. And after that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna came in the form of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How he came, I already told. Radha and Krishna already get one image, one sarup. After that appear. Now the speciality of Chaitanya Avatar, I must discuss something. Krishna Swayamrup Bhagavan, in Upanishad, in Vedanta you see, Anandam Brahma. In Upanishad, in Vedanta you can find Anandam Brahma. In Upanishad also you can find Raso Vaiso, Raso Evahi Ayam, Labdhanandi Bhavati, etc. you can find. Now, Anandam Brahma, Ananda means enjoyment, pleasure potency, is Ladini Shakti. So, Ananda, you alone cannot get Ananda. Mani cannot, if you have no chance to exchange view, I mean prema, then you cannot get Ananda. Ananda alone, you cannot get the taste of Ananda. That's why Anandam Brahma, Raso Vaisa, etc. And I was speaking about Rasa Tattva. And Rasa means Rasate Iti Rasa. Rasate Asadate Iti Rasa. Or another meaning, Rasayati Asadayati Iti Rasa. Two types of meaning you can get. Rasate Asadate Iti Rasa. And rasayati asadayati iti rasaha. What is the difference between? Just now I told Anandam Brahma, that means you should get two meaning out of that. What is that? One is that he is the source of Ananda, also he is the only source of rasa, Ananda. At the same time, he is the only source of Ananda. At the same time, he can give Ananda, he can get Ananda also. He can get Ananda also, exchange Ananda. These two kind of meaning you can get. Yesterday I was discussing about jo hridi satta jale varam saddati sa rasamataha. I was discussing this sloka. What is this sloka? Hridi sattva jale vadam vyatito bhavana varto jas chamatkar bharabhu hridi sattva jale vadam saddate sarasamata. This actually excellent thing. Actually, vyatito bhavana varto mean when the extreme point of your thinking power, when you can cut and throw, that what Brahma wanted to say, na gane prayasa mudapassa namanti eva jivanti sanmukharitam bhavadiya vartam sanesthitaha sutigatam tanubang manubhi. Speaking, na Brahma is saying, my thinking power, knowledge, everything I like to throw away. Mudapassa means I can throw long distance. Never like to apply my brain. Gyani prayasa mudapasya namanti eva. Namanti means with full submission, now I like to stay in front of our devotee, Rasik Bhakta, with full submission to know your tattva. What? Gyani prayasa mudapasya namanti eva san mukuritam bhavadiyo vartam. San mani. Or those are sadhu, they can sing your glories, sanmukharitam bhavadiyavartam, all your glories, all about your glories, the sadhu, those who are sadhu, they can go on singing, and better I can stay in front of them. Vishwanath Chakravarti is giving this meaning. Sthane sthitaha mean sadhugan sakase sthitaha. Sakase mean in front of. Actually, gyane prayasa mudapasya namanti eva jivanti sanmukharitam bhavadiyavartam sthane sthitaha. Sthanesthitaha means where you mean to say? Sthanesthitaha, what do you mean by sthanesthitaha? Sthan means a place. I like to keep myself in that appropriate place. What is that place? Vishnu Chakotvayal speaking. Sthanesthitaha means sadhugan sakase sthitaha. I like to stay in front of Rasik Bhakta, those who can go on singing all about your glories, and I can go on hearing, and I can cut material bondage very easily. It's very easy for me. So this way, actually, this sloka is very important sloka. Vyatito bhavanavarto yastamatkar bharuhu. Vyatito bhavanavarto, all your thinking power limitation, or you can cut, vyatito, not within the limit. So after that, I can reach up to that point where out of my direct feeling, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, I can get something. And what is swata? You should have exact meaning of swata jvale varam. What do you mean by swata? What do you mean by swata? We speak sata rajatama gun in this material world. Okay. This is one kind of meeting. Sata gun is also material guna. Rajaguna is also material guna. Tamaguna also material guna. That sata is useless also. But here, vyatito, vyatito bhavana bhato yas chamatkar bharbu hridi sata jale varam. When my heart become bright, sata jal. Now, first of all, we should get the meaning of sattva. Sattva, after that, ujjal. Sattva, then after that, sattva jalevaram. Then, sattva mean, actually, Rupa Goswami was speaking, sattva mean, when your heart is totally grasped, when your heart is totally grasped by Krishna feeling, when your total heart is, there is no place, no other, no space vacant. When your heart is totally, you know, absorbed, grasped by Krishna Baba. Any kind of Baba relating to Krishna, it is called Satya. It's permanent. Satya actually in Sanskrit, you would like to get the meaning of Satya. Satya means existence is permanent. Not that it is there, after some time vanish, not that. A sattva actually, hridi sattva jalevaram, when your heart become clean and clean and clean, cheto darpana marjanam, totally clean and ujjal. Sattva, bhava relating to Krishna, grasping your whole heart, that is also excellent level of testing. Excellency, hridi sattva jalevaram, Vyatito bhavana bharto, vyatito bhavana bharto, just chamatkar bharuhu. Rasa means if there is no excellency, then it is not at all rasa. If there is no excellency in it, then what is it is not at all rasa. Rasa means is some excellency is there, chamatkar. So actually, vyatito bhavana bharto, just chamatkar bharuhu. Hridi sattva jale varam, saddate mane test, we can get test. Saddate mane, we are getting swad, swad mean test. Hridi sattva, inside heart. Material rasa, you are testing through your tongue. Ah, so sweet, so nice. But that test you can get through your heart. But be careful, five kind of, you know, sense enjoyment. Sabdo, sparso, rup, ras, gandho. In material world, it is available. We are all running behind. But these five kind of thing, sabdo, sparso, rup, ras, gandho. If all these five matters are related to Krishna, that is called bhakti. Sometime it happens in the life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Lila, we have seen, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to see Jagannath. I can come to this point. First, I like to clear. You can see at a time five different attraction. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself Krishna, but speciality is there. Radharani is there. Actually, the excellence is there. Chaitanya, Chaitanya namne. Actually, what Rupa Goswami Pathri is? Namo Mahabhadanyo Krishna Prem Pradayate Krishnayo Krishna Chaitanya namne. Is Krishna, but now Krishna Chaitanya namna. Now you have taken the form of Chaitanya. In Krishna, Krishna is the source of all avatar, avatari. Krishna is the avatari, na? Everything, all power reserved with Krishna. But when Radharani is there, together with Krishna, there also you cannot imagine Radha Krishna submerged, not there. Try to follow what I mean to say. In Vrindavan, there is excellent love affair, I know everything. But still you can find separate existence of Radharani and Krishna. Though in Shastra it is written, who is Radha? He is Krishna. I know it is written. It is written, but Krishna sa eva sa. But still you can see separate existence, Radharani and Krishna, separate. And there you find Krishna is the only Vishaya Vigraha. Krishna is the only Vishaya Vigraha and Radharani Asraya Vigraha. Radharani topmost Asraya Vigraha and Krishna is Vishaya Vigraha. Two separate existence. And there actually Krishna also five kind of rasa, Santo, Dasyo, Sakshyo, Vatsalyo, Madhur. All Krishna is also Vishaya Vigraha. I know Krishna is Vishaya Vigraha, but still Krishna is enjoying something. When Yashodama embraced kiss, Krishna is also enjoying. Yashodama is also. So some sort of enjoyment is also there. Any kind of five kind of rasas there. I mean, Santo, Dasyo, Sakho, Vatsalya, Madhur, all, everything. But anyway, Radharani is the Asraya. Also I told yesterday, the Madhur Rasa is the source of all rasa. All rasa there in Madhur Rasa. Akasher gun jano parapara bhute. Akasher gun jano parapara bhute. In Madhur Rasa, you can find all rasa. Now, actually, the reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came is that Krishna wanted to get the taste how Radharani enjoying my madhurya, what type of madhurya I have, I like to know. And what kind of feeling Radharani getting, I must get it. That is the reason. And first reason I told, what is the excellency of Radha Prema? Three things actually. So, actually, Chaitanya, Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to get this kind of test, but which is quite impossible. Because if you say, why it was not possible for Krishna to steal Baba and complexion, Baba and Swarup, why not? I already told yesterday, it was not possible, because Baba and Swarup, same thing almost. So, actually, when Krishna submerged with Radharani, make one sarup, then in that sarup, there is actually Radharani, also Krishna, double. So, that is why, double actually, Krishna is already there, Vishaya Vigraha, and actually Asraya Vigraha, totally there. Now, predominating factor is Asraya Vigraha. Vishaya Vigraha is there, Krishna himself there also, but is covered up with the, golden complexion of Radharani. But actually, predominating factor is actually what? Asraya Vigraha. That's why actually, Asraya Vigraha, sometime in Gaura Lila you can find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, atat Gauranga Mahaprabhu, sometime expressing some Bhagavata, sometime Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing a Bhagavata, in front of devotees sometime, when one by one, you say, see, when that Taittik Vipro came, in Chaitanya Bhagavad you can find, when Taittik Vipro came, in front of Taittik Vipro, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ultimately was bound to see, show his own saru. Taittik Vipro, I mean, the Vipro Brahman who is traveling, came here in the house of Jagannath Mishra, they ultimately, three times, that Brahman cooking three times, the small boy, taking to the Brahman, say, you are making uchishta, so how I can offer to Gopal? Again cooking, this way, ultimately, Gauranga Mahaprabhu was bound to show him his own sarva. So that was one kind of Bhagavata. At the same time, when Ashtaprahor, he is manifesting Bhagavata, that time also, expressing, bring everything. After that, sometime in front of Sarvama Bhattacharya, in front of Nityananda also in front of Nityananda, in front of Sarvama Bhattacharya, in front of Rai Ramananda also, expressing his Bhagavata. But predominating factor is this, Asaya Vigraha. So actually, the secret three reasons for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, it is not at all possible for him to get the taste until and unless he submerged with Radharani. He gets submerged with Radharani. When Radharani is there with Krishna, then Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is writing, the no in no Shastra, nowhere in this material world or in Shastra, never we find this kind of Baba with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing. This kind of Baba, even in Shastra it is not there. Even in Shastra it is not there. Kaha nahi suni or kaha nahi dekhi. It is written by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing this kind of prem vikar, it is quite impossible. In Shastra you cannot find any single instant. Also in Vrindavan, when Radharani expressing this kind of Baba, Madanaksha Bhava, which is the excellent, but still that time Kurma Bhav, I mean like tortoise, taking all hands and leg going inside. All hands and leg outside, long. Prabhu is tall. But when actually Prabhu, out of, you know, Madanaka Bhava falling down somewhere, that time abnormal size. Hands and all joints, everything open, and Prabhu very big, tall. It's impossible. This kind of Bhavas, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, this kind of Bhava is quite impossible. Even in Brajalila, it was not found. Even in Brajalila, it was not found with Radharani. Why? Because that time, actually, Radharani alone, and now here, Bhagavan Sri Krishna and Radharani combined together, they want to get this kind of enjoyment. Now actually, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Rosik Sekhar Krishna Param Karun. In Bengali, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, Rosik Sekhar Krishna Param Karun. And now Rosik Sekhar mean? Topmost Rosik. Rosik Sekhar Krishna Param Karun. Now, this Karun, Rosik Sekhar Krishna Param Karun, Rosik Sekhar Krishna Param Karun. Now, point is that Rosik Sekhar, this Rosik Sekharatva, he is topmost Rosik and topmost Karunamaya. Which one is first? Rosik Sekhar, this is first, this is most important, or actually Param Karun, which one? Out of these two, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami want to speak, actually, Param Karun, Karuna is most important. Out of Karuna, out of his own Karuna, Krishna wanted to express Madhurya. Though I was discussing, Madhurya gradually increasing. Krishna is the source of Madhurya. But in front of Radharani, in front of Gopikas, Krishna's Madhurya increasing. How is that possible? It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Barite jayega nahi tobu bade khane khane. There is no place to increase prema, Madhurya. Radhika prema and Krishna Madhurya, there are competition going on. And there is no place to increase more, but still it is increasing as an unending factor. Follow what I say? Actually, there is competition. So Madhurya, in front of Radharani, Krishna can express his topmost Madhurya. When Krishna is alone, then he is not Madan Mohan. When Krishna is alone, then he is not Madan Mohan. Radha Sange Yada Bhati Tadaiva Madan Mohano Annatha Vishwa Moha Upi Swayam Madana Mohito. This one I told you actually. So actually there is competition. Krishna expressing his Madhurya and Radharani getting enjoyment. There is written that in front of Gopikas, when Krishna is there, this Gopika very happy to see Krishna. And Krishna is very happy to see them, their Baba. So Krishna's Madhurya increasing, their Baba also increasing. The more their Baba increasing, prema is also increasing. This way, one by one we can see is increasing. Now, if you think this way, only to get the test, Krishna is Rosik Segar, Krishna only like to enjoy. Krishna only like to enjoy. If you think this way, then we can pass this kind of remark, Krishna is very selfish. Follow what I say. If you only say, Krishna is only Rosik Segar, Krishna like to enjoy only. If this kind of Siddhanta if we accept, that means Krishna is selfish. If you think this way, Krishna like to enjoy. But this is not the case. Out of his Karuna, Krishna like to express his Madhurya and Krishna like to give enjoyment to devotees. Follow. Actually, we are all devotee. We can think this way. But Krishna is also devotee. Krishna devotee, na? Krishna devotee, actually. We are devotee, we like to love Krishna, serve Krishna, but at the same time Krishna is bhakta bhaktiman. Krishna is bhakta bhaktiman, mean Krishna showing bhakti for those who are devotees. Krishna bhakta bhaktiman. This way actually we can get evidence from Bhagavatam also that actually Madannatte na jananti na ham tebhyo managopi is written, na? Eh? I don't like to understand anything except devotees. Those devotees, they don't like to understand anything about except me. So mutually, there is one kind of love exchange going on. Now, this kind of thing actually, the excellency of Radharani, Radha Prema Mohima, and Madhurya, what kind of Madhurya Radharani getting and what kind of Madhurya is there with me and what kind of feeling Radharani having, what kind of transcendental bliss Radharani getting. For these three reasons, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Radha and Govinda get submerged and now take the form of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So each and every time we can see that Rupa Madhuri, Nam Madhuri, Rupa Madhuri, Guna Madhuri, Benu Madhuri, everything. Lila Madhuri, everything. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu day by day testing. and showing us an exact way how to reach the ultimate goal. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first came in Purushottam Dham, that time Mahaprabhu alone went to see Jagannath Dev. Then inside Jagannath temple, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to run and then wanted to embrace Jagannath. That time actually fall down and go and faint. That time by chance Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya was there. Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya was there and all those pandas they wanted to beat, because why he is running to embrace Jagannath inside temple? Mahaprabhu running to embrace because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu watching there is Krishna embracing Radharani playing on flutes. Jagannath actually in the form of Madan Mohan watching. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to run and embrace him. That time fall down, go and faint. That time Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya was there. Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya discovered when those Panda wanted to beat him or do something, then Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya said, "Don't do, wait, wait. Actually, wait. This kind of Baba, Sudipta Bhav, this kind of Sudipta Bhav is not possible in the, in this material world. So let me see what happens." When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu watching, Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya watching is excellent. It is not possible in this material world. What is the reason? After that, Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya wanted to take Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at home by his disciples. They actually went to home. After that, with cotton watching, that some everything actually stopped. External breathing, no symptom and any life there. That time actually Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya waiting. After that, those devotees came, they doing Sankirtan, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing his own mood. Many times such things happening actually. Inside Gambhira Mandir, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting Lila, last 12 years, inside Gambhira Mandir, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing excellent Lila inside Antaranga Bhakta, I mean Sarup Goswai and Rai Ramananda, they three together sitting inside Gambhira Mandir, Prakastha, inside the room of Bhajan Kutir of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are day by day are getting excellent taste of Raganuga Bhajan. That is most important actually. Daytime Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, daytime somehow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here doing Sankirtan and hearing Harikatha. And night time when Sarup Goswai and Rai Ramananda going away, that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu feeling very bad condition. Cannot stand even in room. It was a system that Shankar Pandit, Shankar, at Parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, used to sleep at the gate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Last time it was the usual practice, Shankar Pandit used to catch the leg of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and sit. Because any time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can go away, that's why Shankar Pandit is like a balis mean pillow, upadhan. It is written actually. Shankar Pandit used to sleep there. But still Mahaprabhu cannot stay. Sometime vanish. Sometime they lock room, they don't allow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to go outside. Then out of extreme Baba, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to go outside. Then they cannot see out of love. Then bounce with wall. Then blood coming out. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to get out, cannot stay in room. But they don't allow. Sometime it happens so. Pushing, dashing with wall, then all blood coming away. This way, night time actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot stay at all. Sometimes Rai Ramananda Sarup Goswai staying inside Gambhira Mandir for late at almost 12 o'clock, 11:30, 12 o'clock, but still, after that, when Govinda became very angry, Govinda is very simple devotee, very nice. Govinda became very angry with Rai Ramananda Sarup Gosai, and coming in front of Sarup Gosai, Rai Ramananda, what you are speaking, so that my Prabhu always crying, he cannot speak any good thing? Govinda is so nice, Govinda coming and speaking, you cannot speak anything good? Huh? My Prabhu always crying? This way, Govinda became very angry. That time, Sarup Gosai and Ramananda actually taking permission from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, give us permission, Govinda is very angry, we like to go away today. Again, tomorrow morning, you take rest here, night time you can take rest, morning time again we can come. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, what you are speaking about rest? What you are speaking about rest? Actually, when you are speaking Harikatha, when you are speaking Harikatha, when you are doing Kirtan, that is actually my rest. That is actually my rest. Otherwise, when you go away, what kind of rest I am going to get? My condition become very bad. I cannot stay inside room. I cannot stay inside. Sometime I like to run outside this Gambira Mandir. They like to check me. And sometime it happens, you see, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at least coming out of his own room and outside little small garden is there, Maloti, Madhubi, this kind of flowers there, and watching at moon, this kind of somehow, you know, doing bilap, you know, bilap, out of prema, speaking all different kind of, you know, and sometime actually, when Gambira Mandir is locked, three doors closed, actually still Mahaprabhu gone. Where gone? Actually those devotees, they are mad. Suddenly Shankar Pandit find Prabhu was there, I was catching. But where gone? Prabhu gone. Where they are searching. After that they found Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in the north door of Jagannath Dev. There Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lying, and that time when all devotees searching him and going there doing Sankirtan, after that Mahaprabhu get up and looking around, where I am actually? I was there actually in Govardhan. I was in Govardhan there, and Krishna came, Krishna playing on flute in Govardhan. That time Radharani, by hearing the flute coming, and after that actually he is going to enter some cave, and that time those sakhis, they are requesting me to pluck flower, collect flower. That time I hear some shouting. After that I get up. Why you bring me here? I was nice there in Govardhan, why you bring me here? This way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying. Sometime actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there inside Gambira Mandir. After that gone, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu found where they are in sea. Jump into sea and by tide actually gradually going towards Konark. Konark means Mapu by flood going. Then one fisherman somehow in his net, he thought, I am catching a big fish, catching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. After that by chance he touched Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He is actually innocent, he know nothing about. When he touched Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, at the same time he is getting some bikar. By touching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, somehow he touched Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and getting some bikar. After that bikar making him mad, he is running. Oh, ghost, he is running actually. When running actually, that time actually, Sarup Gosai and all devotees there actually, watching that man running. Hey, why you are running? They said, don't go there. There is ghost. Ghost where? They say, in my net one ghost coming. Where? We like to see that ghost. Then after that, Swarup Gosai is very intelligent, could realize something happened. Then actually, Swarup Gosai is speaking that we like to see that ghost. Take me there. Then reaching there, this vine, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there, all hands and legs, all big, tall, and eyes is up, lying. This way actually, Swarup Gosai discover after that they take Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in proper place, as shouting, actually Harinam Sankirtan doing, after that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming in normal position. This way, actually Bhagavan Sri Krishna getting the test. Sometime it happens so, Mahaprabhu just running towards Govardhan Parvat. You know, Mahaprabhu one day, all devotee, Govinda is there, everybody there, Mahaprabhu running fast towards Chatak Parvat. When running fast, after that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running, why? There is some Git Govinda Pada. Some Git Govinda song going on there. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to get the taste, wanted to embrace that devotee who is singing without any information. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, out of love, running there. Then Govindo from backside shouting, Prabhu, is one Mataji, Mataji, Mataji. After that, Mahaprabhu on hearing, then just stand, stop running, but become so heavy. Leg and whole body become so heavy, Mahaprabhu cannot go anymore. After that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu come back, those devotees they are shouting, Sankirtan, after that Mahaprabhu coming into normal position. Now speaking, Govindo, now today you are going to save me, otherwise if I am going to touch, if I am going to touch that Mataji, then I am going to lose my sannyas. Very dangerous. Now this way, one by one, we can see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to get that, I mean, Krishna, Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to get the taste of this Madanaksha Bhava, which is quite impossible. And Prem Vivarta, if you like to hear about Prem Vivarta, actually some case happened. Swarup Gosai and Rai Ramananda actually, Rai Ramananda Sabdvasa always helping Mahaprabhu, as and when different kind of Bhava coming inside Mahaprabhu, that time they can understand this kind of Baba coming inside. So accordingly they want to satisfy. Accordingly, sometime you see, they find this kind of Baba, rather Baba coming. Accordingly, Raya Mahasaya and Swarup Damodar, Raya Mahasaya speaking Harikatha and Swarup Gosai speaking, doing Kirtan. This is somehow they like to protect Mahaprabhu, this way going on. And ultimately those devotees from Bangla, Bengal, when they are going, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying and speaking, actually you are coming long way from Bengal, Bangla, Bangladesh, but I don't know what is the condition with me, I don't know. Actually I cannot sing with you, dance with you. Previously I used to do. Previously Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to do Sankirtan, everything with them. But last 12 years actually, ultimately, inside this Gambira Mandir, is getting lost, get lost. Ultimately, this way actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu getting, and actually some Prem Vivarta also one point is that when Jagadananda Pandit, Jagadananda Pandit actually, what is the Swarup of Jagadananda Pandit? They give Satya Brahma. Jagadananda Pandit is actually Satya Brahma with Jagadananda Pandit, with Gadadhar Pandit, different kind of Prem Vivarta always going on there. Actually, one speciality with Gaur Lila is that in Gaura Lila you can get all mix Actually, in Krishna Lila, you can see this Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, they have some sorrow there. But in Gaura Lila, you can get all mixed. Like, Murari Gupta is from Ram Lila. So this is also excellency. Murari Gupta is from Ram Lila, he is Hanuman. Sarvam Bhattacharya is actually Brihaspati. And actually, about actually Jagadananda Pandit, he is actually Satyabhama. Follow? And also Gaura Lila, different kind of mixing you can find. Also our Vishnu Priya Devi, Lakshmi Priya Devi. Lakshmi Priya Devi is Lakshmi, herself Lakshmi, and Rukini also coming there. Follow? And our Vishnu Priya Devi, Bhushakti Sarupini, Bhushakti. So they have no entry into that Vrindavan Dham. Vrindavan Dham, they have no sarup. Sarvamataja jo no sarup there. Actually, Satyabhama also not. So this kind of mix, you see, mix population you can find devotees. This is also one kind of excellent thing. Sarvamataja jo Brihaspati, and also so many examples I can give. They have no sarup in Vrindavan Dham. Inside Vrindavan, they have no lila. But also, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, Gopal Bhatta Goswami, Jiva Goswami Pad, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, all they have there. So mixed, actually. So this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give some extra facilities, so they wanted to get some test. So like Lakshmi. Lakshmi wanted to get the test of Krishna, but couldn't get, because Lakshmi is still today doing tapasya, they are in Bilvan, but still today not getting. This way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving some extra facility, and Sarvamata, actually the Satyabhama avatar is actually Jagadananda Pandit. Jagadananda Pandit used to love Mahaprabhu very much. Sometime actually it happens so, Jagadananda want to arrange some extra facility for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because Mahaprabhu all day and night sannyasi na, and sleeping on ground, and three times taking bath, no proper arrangement. Actually, Jagadananda Pandit went to Bangla. Jagadananda Pandit went to Bangla, and from there, he brings some oil, Ayurvedic oil, to apply on head, because Mahaprabhu become very, you know, restless. So he wanted to get some solution of that. So when Jagadananda Pandit went to Bangla, after, because with some prasadam, clothes, everything, came in Navadwip Dham, after that, Jagadananda Pandit went back, he carried one Ayurvedic oil with him. Then he wanted to apply on the head of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and giving this oil with Govindo. Govindo, keep this oil with you and apply daily, because Mahaprabhu feeling some restless condition, so you can. But when Govindo speaking in front of Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, Pandit, Jagadananda Pandit bringing some oil from Bangla, he want to give this oil to you so that you can apply on your head, so get some relief, this kind of restless condition. Then Mahaprabhu become very angry. Yes, I can apply this oil, give this oil. I can apply this oil and I can go to temple here, there. All public can say, people can say, he is a Dari Sannyasi. Actually, he is keeping woman. This kind of. So, how I can apply? I am Sannyasi, actually. I cannot apply. I have no right in oil. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ignore. I am speaking about one Prem Vivartha. Actually, how? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu So then actually Sarva Bhattacharya when got information, Prabhu not at all ready to apply oil on head. Actually this time. That time Jagadananda, in front of Jagadananda, Mahaprabhu speaking, Jagadananda, you are taking trouble to bring oil from Bangla, but I am actually sannyasi, this kind of scented oil, Ayurvedic oil, it's not possible for me to apply. Please excuse me. That time Jagadananda, what happens? He take this oil pot and throw in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and it break. All oil all around and the pot broken. Mahaprabhu enter into a, actually Jagadananda enter into a solitary room and lock the room. For 3 days actually Mahaprabhu calling, but he is not going to come out of that room. Not at all coming out. So for 3 days Jagadananda not coming out. Ultimately actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was bound to go and speaking this way, Jagadananda, actually open door, don't become angry with me, I cannot apply. Now I am going to see to take bath, after that I can come back, after that I can come back and take prasadam. I can come back and take prasadam. Then Jagadananda, what happens? Jagadananda opened the room and then come out, Ramai Nandai, calling Ramai Nandai, all. And after that, actually, cooking very fast. After that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming and taking prasadam there. And then Mahaprabhu speaking, actually, Jagadananda, you are very angry. So now you are making with angry mood, you are cooking so nice, it is amrit actually. This way actually, each and every time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu have some, you know, another time actually, Jagadananda wanted to make some pillow and mattress with banana leaf actually, park. After that, actually putting in red cloth inside and making some pillow, and so that Prabhu can get some relief. But at all, Mahaprabhu not at all ready to accept it. This way, all the time, this kind of prem vivartha always going on between Mahaprabhu and all his parshada, with actually Gadadhar Pandit also. Gadadhar Pandit actually, it is written, Gadadhar Pandit is always favorable. Gadadhar Pandit is Bhammo Bhav, because actually Radha Bhav already stolen by Krishna. So actually Gadadhar Pandit now always favorable with Mahaprabhu. But sometime actually it happens so, the Ballabhacharya, Ballabhatto came. Ballabhatto actually wanted to take Diksha. Ballabhacharya wanted to take Diksha from Gadadhar Pandit. But Mahaprabhu, without taking permission from Mahaprabhu, Gadadhar Pandit cannot speak anything. If you want to take at all Diksha, Harinam and Diksha, without permission Jagadananda can, but Mahaprabhu want to put some, you know, joking, sometime making joke with Gadadhar to test him, his laugh. This way all the time different kind of, you know, prem vivartha going on, all the time. And at the same time, before expressing this kind of, you know, extreme bhava, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bohiranga loya kare nam sankirtan and Antaranga loya kare bhava sadhan. This is most important thing actually. Sometime actually during Jagannath Dev's Ratha Yatra, Mahaprabhu expressing extraordinary Karuna. Mahaprabhu, actually, it is written in Jiva Goswami's writing, actually, this Saprakashata Shakti. Sometime Mahaprabhu expressing so kipa, without information, they are going to get kipa. Without him, they don't know that Mahaprabhu is going to give kipa, but still they are getting. Like you see, in front of Jagannath temple, Mahaprabhu expressing bhava like Radharani. Radharani bhava? That it is actually from Kurukshetra, Radharani want to take Krishna and enter into Vrindavan. This bhava. This kind of Baba Ratha Yatra going on, at that time actually Mahaprabhu dancing with Radha Baba actually, and Sarvam Bhattacharya and Raja Pratap Rudra, they are watching very carefully. But actually, not everybody can see. Mahaprabhu actually, seven sampradaya, Mahaprabhu dancing in seven sampradaya. But not that everybody can see. Mahaprabhu dancing in seven different sampradaya. But this affluences, this everybody cannot see. Only Sarvam Bhattacharya and King Pratabarudra, they can watch. At a time, Mahaprabhu in seven sampradaya dancing. In seven sampradaya, at a time. This kind of actually Karuna is actually impossible. Practically, we cannot see anywhere. Impossible, actually. So, actually, Raja Pratap Rudra wanted to get kipa from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but Raja Pratap Rudra is king. So, for sannyasi, it is prohibited to meet with king and to meet with woman. So, Mahaprabhu don't want to get kipa. Though Raya Mahasaya, Raya Ramanando, and Sarvam Bhattacharya is requesting Prabhu, is very great devotee, you can give kipa to him. But Mahaprabhu speaking, you see, he is king actually. I cannot meet him. This way, externally he is ignoring. But after that, when Radha Pataprudho want to leave his kingdom, everything, and become sannyasi, if Mahaprabhu not going to get kipa, then I can leave my body. This way speaking. After that, those devotees, they are making one plan. They are saying, you can go one thing. At the time of Ratha Yatra, Mahaprabhu can ultimately go to Ballabh Udyan. There, Mahaprabhu can take rest after dancing and singing. Mahaprabhu can ultimately reach there, ultimately take rest. That time you can go there, you can change your clothes, everything, go secretly, and you can go and sing the pada of Ras Panchadhyay, Jayati Te Dhikam, Janmana Vrajo. This slok, you can go and sing there. Then after that, Raja Prasadudu, what? He is actually in common base, civil dress, going there, and massaging the leg of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and singing Jayati Te Digam Janma Na Vraja, this way. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, without knowing everything, he is king, Mahaprabhu knowing everything, but still, without external information, Mahaprabhu embracing him and speaking, what speaking? Actually, more kichu dite nahi dinu alingon. Bhurida bhurida buli dilen alingon. You are giving me so much. But I have nothing to pay you. This way, actually, Mahaprabhu giving him embrace. Actually, Raya Ramanando, actually, only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to put some restriction before us. Because without that restriction, if we are at liberty to do anything we like, we cannot get entry into Raganuga Bhajan. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to put this kind of restriction, heavy restriction. This is very important, but nobody likes to discuss this point. Actually, Kala Krishnadas, went to South India. There also one case I can discuss tomorrow. And actually, Choto Haridas, small Haridas also. Small Haridas actually singing all the time, singing and dancing with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But what happens is very complicated case. When one day actually, Choto Haridas was sent by whom? Sent by Bhagwan Das. Bhagwan Das, Bhagwan Das in Khonjo. Bhagwan Das, his part is Baranagar, Calcutta. Bhagwan Das wanted, Bhagwan Das arrange one prasadam for Mahaprabhu, invite Mahaprabhu for prasadam. Bhagwan Das actually is sending whom? Choto Haridas. You can go to Madhavi Devi Dasi there and beg 1 kilo rice, very fine rice there. After that, actually, Choto Haridas going there, collecting that rice, and they are actually cooking there and making an arrangement. But after that, Mahaprabhu has invited. Mahaprabhu came there, took prasadam, Mahaprabhu knowing everything. After taking prasadam, Mahaprabhu speaking, so fine rice, where from you get? He is saying, I bake from Madhavi Devi Dasi. Who went there to bake? Actually, Choto Haridas, I sent Choto Haridas to collect this rice. Now, after that, Mahaprabhu not speaking anything, taking Mahaprasadam. After that, gone to his own castle, Bhajan Kutir, there Gambhira. There, after that, giving strict instruction to Govindo. Govindo, from today, my door is closed for Choto Haridas. Don't allow him to enter here. Everybody become very anxious. Why? What happens? Nobody knows. After that, Choto Haridas fasting. Choto Haridas, what is the fault? What problem is there? Don't know. Actually, all devotees, they are requesting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, please excuse him. What happens? We don't know. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, I cannot control myself. If I see somebody in renounced order want to get woman association, Yashis Sangha, I cannot control myself. So don't speak anything, otherwise you cannot find me here. I can go away from here. After that, nobody like to speak anything because Prabhu want to leave this place if you request any more. After that, Choto Haridas waiting for complete 1 year. What happens, I don't know. Maybe some problem is there, actually. In Gauria, I find one place, some problem is there. But somehow, some kind of negative conception came inside the heart of Choto Haridas. But actually, not with Madhavi Devi Dasi. Madhavi Devi Dasi is very old, tapasini, all extreme. And Radhikargan is the personal associate of Radharani, Madhavi Devi. So it is not possible. In Gauria somewhere I saw long ago, 15-20 years back, some case. Actually, that time there was another woman. So Choto Haridas Thakur is getting some problem. It's written somewhere. So actually, Mahaprabhu want to give punishment to Choto Haridas anyway to give us a lesson. This is the main thing. After 1 year, that Choto Haridas not getting any excuse, ultimately Choto Haridas leave this place and going to Allahabad, there in a confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, there he jump into river and leave his body. After long time, Mahaprabhu one day asking to Govindo, Govindo, what happens about Choto Haridas? After long time, when already he leave body, Mahaprabhu asking, what happens actually? Bale, Prabhu, actually you are not showing any mercy to him. Ultimately he going to Allahabad and leaving his body in the confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. Mahaprabhu then passing one remark. Joshi Sangir Hai Oiche Paschito. Joshi Sango, Joshi Sangir Hai Oiche Paschito. This kind of punishment is inevitable. It's a must. Where those who are going to get Joshi Sango, it's a must. Very nice. And smile and stop. And actually, one day when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and all, you know, Rai Ramananda, Sarup Gosai, they all, they are walking there towards Samudra, at the beach of Samudra walking. That time, Sarup Gosai and all devotees discover there is one nice song going on. Where from this song coming? Very nice tone. Then all devotees speaking, it is the tone of actually Haridas. So maybe Haridas' living body become ghost. She is singing. Sarup Gosai says, no, it is impossible. Choto Haridas cannot become ghost. Why? Because Choto Haridas, with sankalpa, with firm determination to get Nitya Seva. Choto Haridas wanted to get Seva. That's why he lived body. And whole life is doing Seva of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So maybe some problem, but he cannot become ghost. Actually, he is actually Gandharva. Gandharva, you know? Gandharva. Gandharva is singing in this way, in fine form, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu singing. Somebody is speaking, actually, this kind of Siddhanta somewhere, that it is actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give him punishment. Somebody is singing without any reason why he can give punishment. Or at all, Chota Haridas making any mistake. Maybe it is by the desire Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to set one milestone, because it is not possible for Chota Haridas to make any mistake. How is it possible? So, Parshad, Chota Haridas is Parshad. So, Mahaprabhu wanted to give some teachings to us through his Parshad. This way actually, Mahaprabhu always doing this kind of Lila. Actually, Sarup Gosai is the topmost, you know, Vedantist. And when Rupa Gosai Path went to Purushottam Dham from Vrindavan, that time Sanatan Rup, they all used to stay with whom? Choto Haridas Thakur. They think we are fallen soul, we cannot go into Jagannath temple, we have no right to enter into Jagannath temple. We cannot go even through main road, because sometimes Panda, they can touch, we can touch them because they are doing Seva. This way, this kind of very humble attitude they are expressing. So usually, Rup Sanatan, when going to Nilachal Dham, they used to stay with whom? Haridas Thakur, in a very solitary place there. And all the time they are doing bhajan there. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when coming there to visit them, actually Haridas Thakur never going to Jagannath temple, he is not allowed externally or internally, he is very humble. But still, it is the Mahaprabhu speaking, every day you can watch the wheel chakra of Jagannath temple and take bath, and every day I can come to meet you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, usually every day, morning time after Jagannath darshan, when coming back, then every day Mahaprabhu meeting Haridas Thakur. Every day meeting Haridas Thakur, giving some prasadam, everything. And Rup Sanatan also staying there. One day Rupa Goswami Pad actually was not there. Rupa Goswami Pad makes some writing and keeping in rooftop. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came with Sarup Gosai, Rai Ramananda, everybody, and entering that bhajan kutir of Haridas Thakur, he finds Rup is not there. Suddenly discover one writing is there at the rooftop. Then get out, and then reading it, and very out of ecstatic love, speaking, where is Rup? After that Rup came, then with Mahaprabhu speaking with Rai Ramananda, actually, Je Rai, Sarvdhamada Rai Ramanando, Rai Mahasaya, can you speak? How he can write my Baba, internal Baba? How he can write? Then Rai Mahasaya speaking, he can get the translation of your Baba very easily, because he is enjoying full kripa from you. That's why. So Rupa Goswami is writing this way. One by one, actually, Rupa Goswami is writing Rasa Tattva, Sanatana Goswami, all different kind of thing, actually. So one by one, we can see Mahaprabhu all the time expressing different kind of Baba. So, in here also started from here up to there, different kind of Baba expressed by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, Sri Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kidrisho Vanaiva Aswadya Jainat Bhuta Madhurima Kidrishang Mamadiha or Sakshancha Sya Madhuna Bhavato Kidrishang Bhati Lobhat Tad Bhavadjo Samajani Sachigarmo Sindhu Hari Indu Vancha Kalpatarvashyake Pasindhu Bhavatyam. Any question you have? I was supposed to discuss some special thing, but today is not Spurti. I wanted to speak some special thing, but today...
Madhavi was one of Mahaprabhu's principal associates. He had 3.5 associates or 4.5. But I'm forgetting, she was considered a half of one of
the... Yes, that is actually Madhavi Devi Dasi.
Yeah.
Sikhi Maiti, one eternal parser of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sikhi Maiti's sister, actually. Very old lady, actually. Very nice. Sikhi Maiti. Sikhi Maiti is personal in Nilachal Dham, one of the personal associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sikhi Maiti. And Madhavi Devi Dasi. Follow. Madhavi Dasi is Radharani Gan teaching. Rather than personal associate, thinking this way.
So the 3.5 principal associates of Mahaprabhu.
Sikhi Maiti and that Madhavi Devi Dasi and another, you know, Ramananta Sarva Gosai. Sarva Gosai?
Only 2.5.
It's 3.5. 3.5. 3 may Rai Ramananta Sarva Gosai and Sikhi Maiti. And half? That's the 3-3. What question, Ma?
Hare Krishna. Sometimes we can find explanation about Gaura Tattva, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not a two-person like Krishna and Radharani, but especially this is Krishna in Radharani mood. Can you please help me?
No, actually, I already, for past 2-3 days, I was explaining this. Somebody explained this way, that only Baba taken by Krishna. Follow.
Yes.
Radha, Bhava, Subalitam, Naomi, Krishna. I was already for 2-3 days I was explaining. I don't find you. They don't know. I was explaining this. Actually, Baba and Sarup inseparable. So, if it is at all possible for Krishna to steal Baba, then why not Krishna doing in Braja Lila? When you are going to take Baba, you will have to take Sarup. Because Sarup and Baba are inseparable. Baba is the total expression of Sarup. Exposure of survival speaking. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna wanted to get the test, 3 kind of special reason I told, I can explain someday. Actually, that time Krishna is bound to take Sarup and Baba. I mean, body color and Baba at the same time. Without Sarup, actually it is just like I told you, Laksha, I told you, resin, when melt up and make one. So, somebody speaking this way, wrong conception. Actually, Krishna and Radha both there. That is why so excellency. Another point is that when Radharani was doing Lila in Brajadham, I mean in permanent Lila, but still in Brajadham, when Radharani doing this kind of expression of Madanakya Bhava was not expressed. This kind of bhava is rare, I told you, na? There that time, kurma roop, rather than like tortoise inside, and hand and leg like beak all joint. You know, this was not there. It is written, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, it is almost rare. In no sastra, nowhere it is written. Because Radharani and Krishna both there. And actually, I already told this secrecy that Radharani is the Sarup Shakti of Krishna. Try to follow. So it is the duty of Sarup Shakti to give full satisfaction to Krishna. Follow what I say. It is the only duty of Sarup Shakti Radharani to give full enjoyment to Krishna. Now when Radharani combined with Krishna, then Radharani wanted to give full test. Full test. Then Radharani wanted to give test. That's why Radha and Krishna went both there, then by their combined effort, this kind of extraordinary bhava was expressed. Bhava. Follow what I say. Because Radharani wanted to show the kind of bhava I was enjoying there in Braja. Now, my Pranonath, my Prabhu wanted to give this kind of test. So today, I am there with Prabhu, my Prabhu. I like to give him such a test, which was not possible that time also. That's why Radharani in fullest form, giving all. Without the help of Radharani, without the Asraya Vigraha, Krishna cannot enjoy. Why Krishna taking the form of, taking Rabab and Saru? Why? Because without that it is not possible what is Asraya Vigraha, what Asraya Vigraha can enjoy, Vishaya Vigraha cannot get that test. Vishaya Vigraha cannot get. If Vishaya Vigraha like to get that kind of test, then he will have to change his mood. With Vishaya Vigraha, cannot. I already told, sometime Krishna expressing Vishaya Vigraha Bhava, sometime, rare. But most of the time, the predominating factor is that Radha Bhava. Because Radharani predominating. Rai Ramananda could realize this point, Rai Ramananda watching, that's Shyam Sundar there, Radharani embracing, ultimately Rai Mahasaya watching that all the body color of Krishna is just covered up by Radharani. All the body parts of Krishna is just covered up by Panchali Radharani. Totally covered up. Mahaprabhu also expressed, Shyamango more, my body color is Shyamango. I am not golden color. But I just, Radha Bhav, I was bound to take, and then I am bound to get this kind of enjoyment. Otherwise, it is not possible for me to get this kind. What kind of Baba, Radha, there with Baba, with Radharani? What kind of enjoyment is giving? It is not possible for me to get. That's why Radha and Govinda submerge, and mainly Radha Baba is there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always expressing Radha Baba, Gopi Saru. Follow. And sometime Radha Radha shouting, that time what happens? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself Radha. Sometime speaking Radha Radha, that is Odhiruro Bhav. Some Gopikas in Vrindavan, when Krishna already gone from Rasa Lila, that time all Gopikas, they are like mad, crazy. Searching, after that they started playing Krishna Lila. They say, you are Putana. I am Krishna, I like to kill you. This kind of Bhava. Some Gopika become Putana, some Gopika become Krishna. This is called Odhiruro Bhav. This was expressed inside Vrindavan. Odhiruro Bhav. They are actually Gopikas, but they think I am Krishna. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Radhe, 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 shouting, that's why you can think Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Radha Bhav. But now Adhiruro Bhav.
So it's quite high.
Quite high. Now taking, I'm always begging, the Kipa of Radharani. This way. This way actually. Gopi Gopi, one time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking Gopi Gopi here in Navadwip Lila, as some student wanted to beat him. When Mahaprabhu said, why you are speaking Gopi Gopi, huh? Sri Krishna. Then become very angry with one danda, lati, stick. Wanted to follow him. This way actually, I can discuss if time permit tomorrow, I can discuss how from Rasa Lila when Krishna disappeared. Two, one is Saradiya Ras, Prasomayo, this is one thing is there. Prasomayo Prasadayo, Krishna Tattaribo Antardhiyata. Krishna, for another Basanta Ras. I can speak tomorrow actually. You understand this point? No, you must understand, otherwise some people speaking is Krishna himself. No, Krishna and Radha.
Shyam, he covered by golden.
Is this
not like two
metals? No, actually. No, actually, you see, material conception cannot stand here. Material conception, how is this possible? I told you, in this material world, it is not possible to see Shakti. You have some Shakti? But in the transcendental world, you can get both Sarup of Shakti and Shaktiman. Is he like to apply material man? How possible? Material man, you cannot. Whereas Raimanando directly watching what is happening. We have direct evidence, Raimanas is watching that Radha, Govindo separate, Samsundar, and then submerge, and then after that, totally covered up by the body color Radharani. Raimanas directly, it is not that some back-end philosophy. Watching, you see. So, you cannot believe, you will have to do Harinam, do bhajan. Then you can get direct feeling. And what question? Ma? Fallen sannyasi, yes.
And then they take some food
yes.
In his house. And even he bring wine. Nityananda offer.
This reason already written. Actually, Dari Sannyasi, his Dari Sannyasi is actually not Sannyasi. He liked to enjoy his own life. He took Sannyas. Reason already spoken by Vrindavan Das Thakur. Prabhu is so merciful, even he liked to give kipa to Dari Sannyasi. But those who are actually in renounce order, Mahaprabhu cannot find. Cannot allow any kind of duplicity. Follow? Darshan is not actually sannyasi. One difference on not Gauri, not at all. He actually Shakta maybe. Otherwise, why he is going to take a Shakta? So Mahaprabhu, it is written, Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, even Darshanasi from other sampradaya, Mahaprabhu want to give kipa to him. So merciful. But Mahaprabhu cannot allow any kind of duplicity by a renounced order. Those who are in renounced order cannot excuse. This is strict rules and regulations set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is the only reason, nothing else. And anything? Tomorrow, actually, 10 o'clock, we can start, but after that we can go there. So, now you have any doubt? No? Any doubt?
Place on the Siddha Bakul?
Siddha Bakul,
What exactly this place, you know, special place?
Actually, Siddha Bakul is a long, long history actually. Here you know, I like to speak in short, here in You know the Lila from Chaitanya Charita, Chaitanya Bhagavad. Mahaprabhu someday wanted to make a big feast of mango. Mm-hmm. Mahaprabhu getting one sheet and put, after that the mango tree grow up, instantly so much fruits, mango fruits, and distribute among devotees. Same thing, one, you know, Jagannath Bakul, this paste, I mean, Mahaprabhu like to toothpaste, like, that was, you know, put it there. Then the Siddha Bakul grew up. There is actually Siddha place. I also have one piece of Siddha Bakul wood, very important. So, it is by the mercy of Chaitanya Jagannath, that place is very important place. Raja wanted to cut, but couldn't cut. Blood coming out, not possible. Leave.
Yes. One short question. Who is Gadadhar in Krishna Lila?
Who is?
Gadadhar.
I already told you, actually, Sarup and Baba stolen by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And there is one long history. And the rest. Kanti is Gadadhar Das. And the residue. After taking away everything, what residue, that is Radharani, that is Gadadhar. Gadadhar actually Radharani. But Radharani is Bab, and you cannot understand, if you apply, you cannot come out successful. How possible? And Kanti, I mean some effulgence, is Gadadhar Das. And Radharani itself is actually when Bab and Sarup stolen, that Radharani's Bhav is now there. Radharani's Bhav is now actually Gadadhar Pandit. Gadadhar Pandit is.
We can also not say that Gadadhar Pandit becomes less. It's just
Gadadhar. No, I already told Purna Sapurna Madayo Purna Mevabasis. But due to diversity of Leela, excellency of Leela, we are feeling this way. We cannot say he is less than Radharani. He is offensive. Radharani is there. A Radharani's Bab and Saru stolen, still he is there. But how possible you cannot apply blame? Follow what I say.
Because he is holding back.
Yes.
He has to serve Mahaprabhu.
Yes. Radharani, Gadadhar Pandit, Radharani. But still we can treat it this way. Sarup and Bab taken. Mahaprabhu wanted to enjoy this thing, get this test. And still Gadadhar Pandit is complete Radharani. Not that half Radharani. Is also opera. Follow what I say? So, no question, huh? Okay, Krishnadas, anything? What discussion you like to do? That's why I come today first. Almost half an hour before. I thought you were coming. I can discuss.
No, I didn't.
Otherwise, separate time I cannot give.
Can I go with you to the garden now?
Yes, you can go. So, you must follow Guru Vaishnav Toto. If you like to apply your brain, then you can get some complicacy. You can fall down from bhajan. Be careful. You have to follow. If you can do Harinam, do bhajan perfectly, then you can feel yourself. Inside your heart, all tattva can come. Today some mixed discussion took place. I want to speak some special. I don't know. By the mercy of Krishna, maybe from tomorrow.